Actually,
Di ba, grabe
unfortunately,
naman.
kahapon, hindi siya naka-attend ng MediaCon kasi naka-lock-in taping. So, alam niyo naman, si Sir Cian, busy, si Direk. So,
correct.
Wala siya kagabi. So, medyo yung puso ko sumakit. Pero, bawing-bawi naman sa mga guests kagabi. So, ito pa, kung gusto niyong ma-feel talaga, as in gusto niyo yung background emotions ng ano pasabay, pakinggan niyo yung kanta. So it's called Pansamantala by I Belong to the Zoo. Available na siya, bestie, on Spotify. And may video siya sa mismong WeTV app. So kung gusto niyong may visual tapos umiiyak kayo, tapos umuulan-ulan paghapon, panoorin nyo na sa WeTV app yon, bestie. Kasi nandun yon.
Oh my gosh.
O, diba? Diba talaga? Gusto mo siyang ano?
Parang gusto kong
actually,
gawin yun.
Ah, diba? Gusto mo siyang dibdibin ngayon? Actually, nasa Spotify siya if you'd like. And then, so, ang location namin ay sa Casa Escondida. Doon sila nag-shoot ng kanilang mahiwagang doon,
kumbaga doon sila
one of the sites. One of the sites. So, malalaman natin more about the experience nung cast kapag nandito na sila later on. Ano ba?
Excited.
Gusto ko feel na feel mo yung kanta mo, best.
Kinakabahan ako, slight. Kasi syempre, parang kanina lang pinapanood ko lang sila and ngayon makakasama natin sila. Pero guys, keep on sharing this live stream and keep on following. Uy, thank you, Vina Lynn. Ayan, WeTV iFlix.
Vina Lynn, thank you,
Pabuti
Vina
naman natin
Lynn.
To ng 300 plus viewers. Kanina nag 300 plus na tayo. I-share nyo lang to ng i-share and then makakasama na natin ang ating mga cast members. Ayan.
Yes. Actually, gusto na ba natin silang ano? Friendies, are you
ayan,
there?
Red carpet sila, oh.
Are you there, friendies? Press one, Joss.
Press one.
Pwede bang ipa-ano? Pwede bang magparamdam kayo?
Guests for tonight, para ma-follow kayo ng WeTV iFlix account.
Uy, may newbie tayo.
Ayan,
hi, Danjan.
Ayan, nag-press one na si Strua Gail.
Asan? Uy, hi, Gail. Dai, ang pinag-usapan natin kagabi, Dai. Hindi ko nakalimutan. Huwag ka mag-alala. Pag-usapan natin yan mamaya.
Without further ado, gusto ko na silang isa-isang tawagin para at least dire-diretso tayo mamaya. Let
Go.
Us all welcome Pinoy Big Brother Connect Season 9 ex-housemates Ralph Malibunas and Gail Banawis. Siyempre, bestie, sino pa kasama nila?
And siyempre, meron tayong isang MJ Kayabyab at Nana Silayro. Friendly yun. Friendies, clicky-clicky, akyat na po tayo.
Akyat na tayo. Ayan na si Nana.
Ayan na si Nana sa dilim. Ayun na siya.
Ay, ang gaganda.
Hi po.
Hello, welcome
to Shine
All.
Buti, alam ko hindi kami nagkita kagabi. Pero hi, friends.
Hello. Hi, it's been so long.
Right.
Hi, everyone.
How are you guys?
Batiin ang ating mga viewers. Before we move forward, Nana.
Po.
Batiin mo muna ang lahat ng mga nanonood sa atin ngayon sa Sana All.
Hi everyone! Thank you for watching Sana All Season 2 with the Pasabay crew. Thank you so much. And to all my bananas, I love you. Thank you. Please watch Pasabay tomorrow
banana.
Na. Yes, banana.
Yun. Ayan naman si Gail.
Hi everyone! Thank you Team Gail for being here. Madlang Gail, I love you guys so much. And of course to our Ralph Gails who are also called bananas. Love you guys!
Ayan! Wala na mga bananas dyan sa baba, Ralph!
Puro bananas! Hello everyone!
Paano naging bananas?
Malibunas and Banawis.
Bakit siya galit?
Oo!
Diba?
So sa baba, isang pilingan. Saging sila dyan.
Yeah, ayun. Hello everyone. Thank you sa pag-abang sa amin dito sa Sana All, sa WeTV iFlix. Sana mag-enjoy kayo.
Yun. Yes.
Medyo may lag tayo tonight eh, no? Hindi nag baka feel I feel like naglalag siya dahil ang dami-dami niyo, grabe. Viewers. Thank you
kasi
sa ating
dami nating tao ngayon 20, for tonight.
291 million people viewers tonight. Thank you very oh, diba? Much.
Ganyan kadami ang nagmamahal at sumusuporta. Oh,
meron ako million-million, wow. Mga
Yes.
Dami ko natututunan sa'yo, bestia.
Correct. Pero how is everyone doing before we start? Ayan,
so meron mga nag-hello. Hello, hello.
Grabe talaga yung love team.
Grabe.
Grabe talaga yung love team nila daw. Oh, kaninong love team kaya ang grabe? Yan, Gail, how are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing well. Very happy to be here. And yeah, how are you doing, Jello?
I'm doing great. Actually, nakakatuwa kasi I recently just met Gail and Ralph last weekend. And now, I'm interviewing them tonight. And I'm sure in the next coming weeks, ma-interview ko rin siya sa bahay ni Kumu. Pero excited yeah. Kasi alam natin na marami tayong ilulook forward. Especially tomorrow is the start of Pasabay. 7 p.m. Sabay-sabay nating panoorin. Parang excited sila. I'm sure pinaghandaan nila
yes.
Ito. Ikaw, Ralph, how are you doing?
Yeah, oh, diba? Actually, sobrang excited.
Yes, yeah, super excited na Ralph po.
Ay, ano yan?
And po.
Ay.
Miss Jean, sobrang excited na ako. Actually, as in, grabe. Kasi parang, nung nakaraan, parang nag-shoot lang kami. Tapos ngayon, ay, bukas, ipapalabas na sa show. So parang, wow, ito na yung pinaghirapan ng team ng Pasabay. So, I'm really excited.
It's real na. It's real. Like, it's coming.
Naglalag po ba ako?
Hindi. Okay
no, no,
ka pa.
No.
Oh, no. Parang may nabasa po kasi ako. Yeah.
Ah, naglalag kayo sa akin. Bakit ganun? Ah.
Parang ikaw yung naglalag sa amin.
Ikaw yung naglalag sa amin.
Oo.
Hindi. Di sige. Pero, di ako na yung naglalag.
Pero okay lang yan, bestie. So habang ay ayan, pinapakita nila ang mga merch natin from
merch.
The Weekly the Original na Pasabay na series. Kaya guys, nako.
Ano
nga kaya magkakaroon yan? Sana all.
Yes.
Sana all magkaroon tayo yan.
Papaninig. Naglalag. Ate Jane.
Sa kanya, hindi pa rin dumadating eh.
Ay,
pero habang naglalag ang aking bestie at habang excited na excited ng lahat nandito and iniintay rin natin si MJ, why don't you tell us a little about yourself and kung sino nga yung character na ginagampanan nyo sa series na Pasabay. Okay, ngayon naman, let's start with Ralph.
Yes, my name sa ang pangalan ko po sa Pasabay is Jess. Isa po akong professional scuba diver. So, mamimit nila ako sa isang resort and abangan nila kung sino ba talaga ang magiging love team ko doon. And for sure, nakakatuwa yun. And si Jess, isa siyang charming, cute, at the same time serious. Di ba? And effortless yung pagiging cute niya, di ba? Compare kay Ralph. Diba?
Ay,
alam mo, hindi ako agree dyan
ay,
talaga.
Agree.
So last night, kagabi ko lang na-meet si Gail tsaka si Ralph actually, nung nag-interview kami. Sobrang charming ng batang to. Sus ko po, Lord Almighty, napaka-charming. Minessage ko, kasi nagluluto siya kagabi.
Mabait siya daw talaga. Mabait siya. And kanina nga,
diba?
Nabutan ko pa siya
diba
sa live
talaga?
Niya. Habang kumakanta-kanta pa siya.
Yeah.
Oh, talaga yung chinachar niya ang mga, ano, ang mga nagsusupport sa kanya, which is really good. Pero,
oo.
Saludo lang kami sa inyo talaga kasi we see how much people are very much supporting you sa mga platforms nyo and to everything that you have been doing. Kaya nakakatuwa that you are here with us on our first episode sa season 2 ng Sana All. Ikaw, Gail, ano nga ba ang character mo dito? And
yes.
How different it is or how similar are you with that character?
Actually, kami ni Natalie, we're very similar. We're both pakialamera, ganun, sa mga people that we care about. And we love giving advice. And she's very quirky, very funny, which I think minsan may paka-funny din ako. But I'm just assuming. And then also, the difference with me and Natalie is that madami siyang pera. And I can't really relate with that. So.
Uy, madami siyang pera.
Yeah.
Sana
all. Papautang ako dyan at pagpapasabay ako dyan.
Gusto ko yung yun yung nasabi niya.
Alamin natin kung bakit, kung paano magpi-play ang dami ng pera niya sa series na to. Ikaw naman.
Totoo. Nana. Alamin natin kung may saysay ba ang dami ng pera.
Yes.
Hi everyone. I am playing the role of Madam Minchin. And oh, hi MJ.
Welcome, hey, MJ. MJ.
Hello,
my love. How are you? Okay, wait. Aww. I'll finish mine muna. Tapos chika tayo. Okay, so my role is Madam Minchin, and Madam Minchin is the manager slash the daughter of the owner of the resort. She's also very strict. She's loud. She's actually very sweet and caring. So I think ang similarities namin ni Madam Minchin, I strict and pero super pero yung nasa lugar na strictness. Tapos, yung difference lang namin, yung sense of fashion. Kasi si Madam Minchin, ay nako, you will see her hair change color every day. So she's just super...
Nakita nga namin yung trailer, ang outrageous ng color, tapos may mga print and all. So abangan nyo kung ano nga bang fashion ang ipauuso ni Madam Minchin. Ngayon naman, we are joined by MJ Kayabyab. Welcome to Sana All.
Hey, MJ! Hey,
why don't you say hi to everyone first?
Hi, everyone who's watching right now. Oh, ang dami natin viewers.
Oh. Oo, kasi kahapon, diba? Nakita ko, nasa kotse siya. Kasi naabutan nga siya.
Oh, di ba? Oo, sobrang solid ni MJ kagabi.
Ngayon naman, nahatid na siya ni Kuya Driver. Kaya nandito.
Finally.
Ngayon nasa bahay na siya.
I'm safe and sound.
Pero yan, MJ, katulad ng question natin dun sa tatlo, ano nga ba ang character mo dito? And how similar or how different is MJ dun sa character na pinaportray mo?
Well, obviously, si J kasi ang similarity siguro nila ni J is best friend talaga ako ng bayan. Like, I mean, yan yung bansag nila sa akin. Like, kasi most of my roles talaga sa ABS is mga best friend talaga ng bida. So, I guess that's how I am in real life also, na parang I'm really easy to get along with. I'm
true.
Friendly. I love meeting people. Wow. And yung difference lang siguro is hindi ako ganyan ka loud kay Je, especially sa like the way Je acts, like super energy talaga. Ako kasi pag walang camera, super ano lang ako, chill. And I don't wear those type of clothes then na Je didn't wear.
I was just about to ask about the clothes. Yeah. Do you wear the same clothes?
Why?
Colorful.
Yes.
Had to bring their clothes for my character because nung tinanong nila ako, wala talaga. I have nothing to offer kasi I don't wear that. Yeah.
Oh, best in Smith
so flowery,
outfit.
Eh. Yeah, so nakita ko yung mga flowery, prints. Super floral yung clothes ni Je every day.
Like,
mahilig kaya nga, sa... tapos ngayon si MJ naka-black ko. So, wali.
Ito yung typical MJ.
But I have to agree with the pambansang best friend part.
Yun, pambansang best friend.
Yeah, because he's super friendly. He parang, I mean MJ knows how to make you feel comfortable. Like, the moment we met, he's super friendly. Like, he really talks to everyone. Ayan.
That's so
best,
nice.
Gusto ko lang ngayon. I-point out yung bag ni, ano, no, ni Ralph. Look at it, it's so cute. It's the pasabay tote. Abangan mo yung AO bestie. I will send you one.
Ay,
pero
ayaw.
Ito, diba? Nag-model siya.
Para ko magbebenta diba? Tayo ng mga bags.
Hindi yeah, naman. Okay. Pero ang gumawa ng bags na yan is Viviamo. So Viviamo, sobrang thank you for the loot. Makikita nyo yung loot sa stories ng mga nakatanggap ng loot bags. And makikita nyo siya sa story ni Jello pag natanggap niya. Oh, yes. Diba? Nakagail siya. So, thank you, Viviamo, for the loot. Yung hawak ni Gail's sister siya to decorate.
I can't wait to have sobrang my loot bag.
Ako rin, wala pa.
Sige, pagdasal natin yung loot bag.
Pagdasal natin.
Dadating yan sa takdang panahon.
Para po kami at mapadalhan ng mga merchandise.
Stickers.
Wala ka pa ba, MJ?
Wala pa.
Ay, huwag ka mag-alala, friend. Ay, hindi, feel ko nandiyan na.
Baka para
diba kakauwi mo lang?
Bakit ko? Kasi patawag yung guard pag may delivery or wala din nag-text sa akin na ano. Na
gusto may nila kasi yung masusurprise
ka daw. Sige, ipa-follow up ko yan. sabay kayo ni Jello na ano, dapat makakatanggap ng inyong
hiwagang. Hawak natin yan bago magsimula tomorrow ng 7 p.m.
Ang pasabay. Bago mag-air, meron na kami yan.
Yes. Itong stickers.
Pressure. Na pressure.
Paki-paki nga yung loot bag ko. Ibigay ko na sa
pasabay, kanya. Pasabay mo na lang yun sa kanya dun sa akin para makuha namin agad tomorrow.
Truths. Sige, subukan natin ipasabay. Ito na.
Banana Sack Girl.
The only ino.
Ano daw?
And then nag-hi lang siya sa mga bananas. At sa
mga ano yung nakalagay?
G! Gina G kasi tayo
G dito yung
talaga.
Nakalagay sa ulo. Yes. Oo, Gina G sa WeTV, Bes.
Mm-hmm.
So actually, okay, since usapang pandemic tayo sa lockdown and everything, meron ba kayong mga memorable moments during the lockdown? Pwede nyo nang ihagip dito yung lock-in taping ninyo. Kasi nag-lock-in yan sila sa kanilang taping. So, pwede nyo na rin ihagip doon ang inyong memorable moments.
Ayan. Ano nga bang naging memorable moment nyo nung nag-lock-in kayo?
Naging sticker album na yung dalawa. diba?
Very fun time and at the same time a very bitter ones kasi I was working while I was suffering from, you know, my lola had COVID, so parang 4 days bago kami mag-end ng shoot, that was when all the stress came in, so yun nga, bittersweet talaga siya kasi sa akin kasi
but okay na si lola,
so she died.
Oh.
But I was so thankful na it happened while I was at taping, in a way, kasi parang my co-actors really parang they lifted me up talaga, na in a way parang nagsisend sila ng prayers over me, and I felt that na yung comfort ba na kailangan ko, kasi my lola would understand because she knows na I really couldn't go because I was at work. Kung okay din siya, she would have told me the same thing, that to finish the job. So parang ako, naging okay din ako kasi nga nandyan yan. Si Larav, si Gil, si Nanan. Pinapatawa pa rin nila ako in a way. Kaya super thankful for these guys.
Ibig sabihin,
yeah,
okay
pa rin yung bago. Pero
sorry for your loss, MJ.
I'm so sorry, MJ.
Yeah.
The camera rolls and I had to laugh while the camera
yun
is
nga rolling. Yun nga eh. So si MJ kasi is a fun character.
Yeah.
Fun so, character siya. So I can imagine.
Yeah. So I love my job.
But I think there was a scene na you were required to cry. I remember that.
I was required to cry. And it was tough because I didn't wanna use, kasi some actors gagamitin na lang way yung sadness mo to cry. I didn't wanna thinking my lola is sick, I had to cry, I had to imagine her being sick. So it was tough for me to cry because I was trying to really be strong at the same time trying to act in a way na parang shocks, ang hirap. Kasi, pero nagawa ko naman siya.
Yeah.
Oo super naman. Short. Alam mo, you guys should see talaga the way everything panned out. Ibang klase. Ibang klaseng umarte tong mga to. Especially because, like, it's not MJ's first rodeo. Pero, these guys, parang hindi sila first timer, te. Parang hasang-hasa. Hiyang-hiya naman ake.
Aww. And,
and FYI, si Jello is also an artista. Mm. Kunyari lang yan. Meron din siya. Yes,
that.
He has a show. He has a show.
Episode 3 na kami this Saturday. Pero, syempre, ang pag-usapan natin ngayon yung pasabay. And nakakatawa kasi we can see how professional MJ is eh. Diba? Parang amidst all the things that he's experiencing, eksakto pa sa shoot nila, eh, sabi mo nga, ang ganda nung kinalabasan. So excited ako mapanood yan tomorrow.
Definitely.
So, kayo naman,
I really wanted to quit and just go home sa province talaga.
I'm sure.
Mm-mm. Kasi syempre, family first. But nakakatawa lang talaga. I know that things happen for a reason. And whatever it is, ano man ang purpose niyan, at the end of the day, marireveal naman sa atin kung ano yung mangyayari. Pero yun nga, again, thank you very much for that. Ikaw naman, Ralph, anong how was it?
Ikaw, Mr. Sticker Album.
Locked-in taping.
Ano po?
Ano experiences niyo doon?
Actually, super saya po. Kasi dumating po kami doon na nagsushoot na po sila. So kami ni Gil, parang humabol lang po kami doon. So sila, sanay na sila kung ano yung kung paano yung proseso. So kami parang kinakabahan kaming dalawa. And pinaka-memorable sa akin, kapag gabi, kasi parang after mag-work ng lahat, parang may paraffle si Direk Sian. So parang may paraffle siya.
Ano hindi tayo sumama dyan?
Yes, may mga paraffle siya sa mga staff.
May nanalo ba sa inyo sa raffle?
Wala.
Yun lang.
Lahat ng artist, hindi in-include ni Sian.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Siyempre, yung
mga rally nga kami. We have the right to win.
Yeah.
Yung palang inaabangan nila ang paraffle. Wait, ilang araw ba kayo ni Gail na nag-lock in?
Parang mga 5 or 6 days.
5 or 6 days. Oh, yeah.
Na, mas nauna lang po ako na umuwi. From Batangas to Manila. Kasi mas nauna po ishoot yung scene ko.
Oh, mga pa-dive-dive. Kaya abangan niyo po ang pagda-dive dito ni Ralph. Ikaw naman, Gail, what is a memorable experience or moment para sa'yo during your lock-in taping?
There are so many. I mean, I also agree with Ralph, the bonding that we had afterwards. Pero one thing that really stuck out to me was when MJ took the time to like do my lines with me. Kasi I respect him so much and I see him when he's doing his work. Parang I'm like, oh my God, nakakahiya kasi he has so much experience and like, I'm just a newbie actor. And then when he gave me validation, he's like, I really like how you do this and that. Parang it gave me confidence for the day of the actual shooting to do my role.
Aww.
So love you, MJ.
Love you, Gabe.
Ang sweet nila sa isa't isa. Sino pa kaya yung mga sweet doon, no?
Baba na nga tayo dito, Joss. Wow, sila na lang pala iniiwan.
Alis
na nga tayo dito.
Ayan, pero ikaw alis naman, Nana. How's it for you?
Umalis talaga si Ralph.
Ang ganda ng tote bag, sorry talaga.
So, MJ and I stayed, I mean, aside from Gino, of course, MJ and I stayed the longest during the lock-in taping. So the for safety purposes, we were not as much as possible. We were shooting our scenes na solo. So there were a lot of days na I would shoot alone, MJ would shoot alone, and then it would be Gail, and then it would be Ralph. So yung pinaka memorable for me siguro was the time when we all had to train for diving. Oh, I really loved that part where we had to train. I was not part of the diving scene, ha? I was just watching.
Dinigdig mo ba yun?
But someone kidnapped me. Super kidnapped talaga. So I was just watching. Nakaganon ako. Like, observing lang. Tapos nagpaparinig yung dive instructor. Sabi ng dive instructor, sayang, no? Sayang natin. Kaso lang si Nana, parang ayaw pa rin, no? Gumaganon. So sabi ko, I'm okay. Kasi I'm not part of that scene naman. Why would I join? Baka hassle for everyone. Tapos may nag-kidnap sa akin. Sabi niya, halika dito. Gamitin mo ito.
Naalala ko yan.
Thank you, RG.
Wala na siyang choice kasi
alam niyo ba kung sino nag-kidnap sa akin? Si MJ.
Sabi ko, dapat kira ko si MJ.
Wait lang. Pwede mag-add ng kwento.
Thank you, RG Singapore.
Miss, wait lang. Go. Wait, let me finish. Sabi ni MJ, halik ko dito, huwag ka na kumarte. Ha, gamitin mo na ako ni MJ. Sabi ko, okay. Parang mamamatay na ako eh.
Ginanon ko na yun.
Wait lang, may add ako sa kwento.
Sabi ko, okay, MJ loves me this much, so nag-join na lang ako, pero I just swam for a bit kasi I was not part of the training. I was just watching. Pero nung kinitap ako, sabi ko, wala na. Lord, if hindi ako makalabas dito na buhay, si MJ ko yung may kasalanan. So, that was memorable for me. Oh, Ralph, ano yun? Why are you laughing?
May add ako sa kwento. Ano totoo yun? Totoo yung sinabi ni Nana kasi parang nasa side lang nila ako. So, si MJ and si Nana nasa gilid ko. So, parang tinitignan ko silang dalawa. Tapos parang... yung mukha ni Nana no na parang nilalagyan siya ng oxygen na lahat-lahat na parang...
Parang wala na siyang choice.
So, parang kami kasi parang nagsuot na kami nung suit yung para sa pang scuba dive nga. So... Habang tinitignan ko siya kasi hindi siya nakapagsuot noon kasi sobrang biglaan nga lang nung kay Nana. So parang ako, nakatingin lang ako ganyan sa kanila sa likod. Tapos si Nana parang kinakabita siya. Sobrang love trip, promise. Sobrang love.
Gets mo yun? Yung parang diver suit. Correct. Tapos ako, nakabikini pa.
Ayun la.
Naka-two-piece ako. Tapos parang, tatanong na lang ako ni MP. Okay.
At least ready ka, di ba? At least naka-two-piece ka, oh. Sipin mo kung naka-ano ka nun.
Tsaka it goes to show at na least, talagang nag-enjoy talaga sila filming this and even behind the scenes sa mga kulita nila. Close talaga sila, which is so nice kasi nakakatawa. Binalikan ko kasi during season 1, pinag-uusapan lang namin to ni Gino kung paano, kung sino yung mapipiliin niya, ano yung proseso ng pagpili. And now that we get to see the cast members na ito na, bukas ipapalabas na, nakaka-excite lang talaga. And guys, tomorrow, sabay-sabay tayong panoorin ang Pasabay sa WeTV 7 PM.
Yes, tomorrow at sure 7 PM.
Yes.
Ikaw. Ayun na yung tote ni, ano, ayun na yung tote ni
Gail.
Again, thank you, Viviamo, for the loot. It's beautiful. We love it. And si MJ has a little car. It's not part of the loot, but he has a little car. Apparently, alam ko na kung nasan yung ano mo, yung loot bag mo, MJ. Tomorrow mo makukuha.
Ayan. Sabay daw.
I already know where it is.
Pasabay remote.
Alam mo, MJ, pareho tayo. Ayaw ko lang, may nakasulat kasi dyan, pero ayan, pareho tayo na ano.
Ganda yung kay Nana.
Face mask?
Ano yan?
Pasabay face mask po.
Sige, imagine mo na lang na yan yung bag mo. I-imagine mo na yan yung bag mo. Ana yung bag ni Nana.
Thank you, Vinalyn.
Thank you, Vinalyn. Oy, mag-hi muna kayo sa inyong mga fan eh. My goodness. Ang...
Yes.
Grabe, alam mo, natutuwa talaga ako since last night pa to na yung mga... Ang sisipag niyong gumawa nitong mga Follow Gale Banawi Struggle. Tapos meron grabe. Kayong mga Ralph na mga ganitong pa-drawing. Paano niyo to nagagawa? Oo.
Pa-drawing.
Talaga.
Oh, pa-drawing. Lumabas yung pagkabisaya ko dun sa pa-drawing. Grabe kasi. Tinan mo.
Yes.
Ay, may nawarak. Yes. Ano yung nawarak?
Yes, Ralph. Ginugulat lang niya kayo kasi bukas na nga talaga. Magsisimula pa sa 9 PM sa WeTV. Ah, diba? Risky siya, parang hindi niya alam kung anong gagawin niya.
Oo nga eh, kahit siya medyo
gulat
na...
Nagulat ako. May sliding diba? Kasing
that just to. Goes to show. That just goes to show, artista talaga si Ralph. Kunyari, walang nangyari.
Oo
nga eh. Oh,
tapos tingin ulit siya.
At Jing, sabi lang ni Ralph po.
Show must go. Lagot ka sa akin mamaya.
So, alis na ba kami dito? Isolo ka na namin dito. Ang galing. Sampo. Nag-sticker album na siya sa lagay na yan.
Oo. Okay, push mo yan. John.
Sino ba yung artist na parang maraming sticker sa mga?
Ikaw.
You've been trained.
Victor Rodrigo.
Ayan. Siya po ang peg ngayon. Yeah. Lalo sino? Na pasabay.
Olivia.
Sino? Si Olivia. A Rodrigo. Bakit? May tatlo ba?
Rich Ray!
Ayan na, oh.
Ganyan
po siya naman kulitan sa set.
Yes.
O, oh, diba? Grabe tong episode na to. May libre kayong kanta. Kumakanta si Nana, oh. Si Gail, kumakanta her.
Parang gusto ko lang sila tanongin. Random question, wala sa script. Since nagkakilanlan kayo sa set, what is one word to describe isa, bawat isa sa inyo? Let's start with MJ.
Go.
One word to describe MJ.
MJ, you better get this right, sis.
One word to describe myself?
Hindi, si Nana ang magdi-describe kay MJ.
Pitch mo naman.
One word?
It's the confidence for me. It's the confidence.
Ayan, Gail, one word for MJ.
One word.
Naku, nahirapan siya.
No, hindi kasi ang dami. Multi-talented.
Multi-talented with hype head. Oh. Ayan, Ralph, one word for MJ.
Caring.
Ayan. Yeah, MJ, sobra. One word for Nana.
Bastos.
Naku, nahirapan siya. Ano?
Ay, sinabi.
Beautiful.
Parang iniisip niya pa ng matagal yung beautiful.
Okay,
game. One word for Nana.
Oo nga eh, parang...
It comes from the heart. Beautiful pa.
Oo.
For Nana, passionate.
Passionate. O yan. Ralph, for Nana.
Grabe ang hirap nito pero... Funny. Pero sa... As in grabe. Every emotions and lahat ng sinasabi niya sobrang funny talaga. Kahit wala siyang ginagawa, pero mga facial expression niya, nakakatawa talaga. So,
in short, ginawa niyang payaso si Nana. Si Nana yung kanyang clown.
Oo nga, parang. Ikaw naman, MJ for Gail.
Talented.
Ayan, Nana for Gail.
Gail is
beautiful.
Independent. I feel independent. Wow.
Okay, Ralph for Gail.
Awesome.
Awesome. Okay.
Awesome.
Spell you.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Para asa. Ayan, MJ. Wow. MJ for Ralph.
Driven.
Ayan. Ayan, Nana for Ralph.
Oh, Ralph is... Oh my gosh, sinabi ko na to sa lahat ng tao at sinabi ko din kay Bebo, Ralph is a cutie pie.
Cutie pie? Two words? Cutie na lang. Or gusto mo pie?
Cutie na lang.
Pili ka, cutie or pie? Isa lang.
Pie na lang.
Okay.
Bakit hindi cutie?
Ikaw, Gail, for Ralph.
Sakti naman ni Gail.
Flexible.
Ay, flexible?
Uy, flexible. Ay! Hoy!
Kaya nga, gano'n nga ba ka-flexible si Ralph?
What
is na to?
Joke lang.
Flexible.
Ibang flexible pala, sorry.
Iba, Ralph.
Iba pala.
Bestie, alam kong meron ka pang hinanda para sa ating mga guests for today. Ano nga ba ang mini ano pa natin?
Actually, meron tayong 20 questions, pero 10 questions lang siya.
Oh, diba? So 10
pero 20 questions siya. 20 questions na 10 questions. So it's basically, I ask you a question, you answer with the first thing that comes into your mind.
Okay.
Gina G?
Always Gina G with WTB?
Ano ba? Sabay-sabay ba
sila? Gusto mo mauna, sa'yo yung...
Okay.
Hindi, isa-isa.
Okay. So, MJ, isa-isa. Nana, Gail, Ralph. Ganun yung pagsunod-sunod?
Oo. Okay. Ganun yung pagsagot. MJ, ayan. Nana,
for
Gail,
MJ,
Ralph.
What is the dumbest way you've been injured?
The only way I've been injured,
yes.
I accidentally poked my gums with a fork.
Ay, parang sakit na. Ayan. That's the next question.
Ay, hindi, ano, they'll answer. Okay. Hindi, lahat sila sasagot for lahat one question. Okay, Nana. Nana, what is the dumbest way you've been injured?
Super yucky eh. I accidentally stepped on a glass. So, ito yung foot ko. Si Bebo parang mamamatay dito.
Ayun si Bebo?
Bebo!
Hello, Bebo!
I said he hates the word blood eh. Sabi ko, I stepped on glass and there's masabi ni Bebo.
Parang na-imagine niya talaga.
Okay, so ito yung foot ko. I stepped on a glass. So it went through. Tapos nag-panic ako. Tapos gumanon.
Oh.
Gumanon.
Ha?
Huh? Yeah. Tapos nag-panic ako. So it got ripped off. Parang ganon. So I said hi to my bone. Like parang, oh my gosh, is that my bone? Ah, ha, ha.
Sakit.
Parang masaya pa siya.
Ang saya niya pa eh. Is that my bone?
Like, what's that white thing? Oh my gosh, it's a bone pala. Yun.
Ikaw, Gail.
For me, nothing crazy, but just walking down the stairs, tapos nahulog lang ako, I tripped all the way to the bottom.
Oh my gosh. Grabe din yun.
I'm sorry. Hindi siya funny, pero na-imagine ko ka.
Salamat.
Ako natawa ako kasi nangyari din sa akin yun eh.
Ako din eh. Mismo, naglalakad lang ako. Ma'am, nakachinelas pa ako noon ah. So no excuse.
Oh my gosh.
Pero dire-dire.
Sa akin po siguro is, nung bata po kasi ako, mahilig po ako sa mangga. So, nagbabalat po ako. Diba dapat pag nagbabalat tayo ng mangga, pag ganun.
Yes.
So, ang paggagawa ko, paharap siya.
Uh-huh.
Paharap siya. So, yung dito ko, as in sugat yan. Kaya kita yung may peklat siya dito. So, kita yung laman.
Bakit ba natin ito pinag-uusapan?
Ayan. May ano siya dito, may peklat siya dito.
Question number 2 na.
Question number 2 na daw.
Diba? Ginusin natin.
Kasi na-imagine ko eh. Yung kay MJ kasi mellow eh. Okay. Question number 2. What's the best Wi-Fi name you've ever seen? From everywhere that you've been, what is the best Wi-Fi name you've ever seen?
Oh my God.
MJ.
Ano daw?
You.
Oh, you.
Huh?
You.
You.
Bawal dito.
Totoo? Napaka-creative naman nun.
Kasi ayaw lang siguro mag-share. Mm-mm.
Hindi kasi yung kapitbahay ko kasi pangalan niya, me. So, ginantihan ko na.
Oh.
Hindi na ako plan.
Okay, guess.
Pumatol ka pa.
Para at least walang ano. Ikaw naman, Nana.
Yung ano, yung the funniest Wi-Fi funniest, name from other people, yung akin.
Funniest, the best. Ano? No, the funniest, the best you've ever seen. Mm. Ever.
Yung ano, super mean talaga, wag kang makikonect.
Ay, wag ka ba? At least diretso.
Wag kang makikonect. Explanation.
Oh, mo. At ayan, least, di ba? At least, hindi ka pinapaasa. Okay. <again. laughs>
Sa akin naman, don't you effing dare.
Oh, parang mga galit yung mga kapitbahay nila.
So, sobrang threatening nung mga tao.
Nananakot.
Don't you effing dare.
Oh, yes. Ang haba, diba? Ralph, ikaw?
Sa akin siguro kasi, diba pag sa bahay lang siya, nakalagay SM Wi-Fi. Ewan ko nakakatawa ba yun.
Huh? Wag kang ganyan.
Pero SM Wi-Fi.
May Wi-Fi kasi ako sa loob. Tapos, nung hindi ko pa sinabi sa family ko, nakalagay siya BDO Mandaluyong. Kasi yung loob ko, may malapit kasing bangko dito. So, para inisip nyo, siguro na umaabot lang dito yung bangko.
Mapapaisip ka po na parang, Nasa video ba ako? Nasa SM ba ako?
So, hindi sila nag-connect effective.
Di ba? Or talagang sadyang
alam
malakas
ikaw,
lang talaga yung connection.
Alam mo ikaw, ibang level ka.
Okay.
Ibang.
Next na.
Grabe.
What is the most embarrassing thing you've ever worn? Ayan, MJ.
Most embarrassing thing? Siguro yung sa character ko sa ano, sa ngayon na yung kami ni Julia kasi I had to wear a pek-pek short.
Oh.
The reason why it was so embarrassing, the bukol.
Oh.
I cannot hide the bukol, so.
Okay. Noted. Noted.
So nakakahiya lagi kasi syempre ang daming nanonood sa set, di ba? Tapos parang, ganun. Yun.
Excuse me po.
Ikaw, Nana.
Most embarrassing, wala po. Hindi ko, I can't think of anything right now. Kasi walang hiya po talaga ako. Kahit ano lang po
ipapadami. Gina-G ka lang talaga.
Kaya ko po talaga.
Gina-G siya eh. Kaya,
wala talaga. Nothing.
Ayan, ikaw, Gail.
For fashion show, kasi hindi ako masyadong blessed in my upper area. Tapos yung sinuot ko, like, that part was very loose. So when I was walking down the runway, sobrang obvious na, like, there's only air. Wala. There's no...
There's only air. Okay, guess.
Ready ayan. Po ako dyan.
Ikaw, Ralph.
Ako, naging Adan po ako, ayan. Kung nakikita nyo.
Ay, oh, diba? Wow.
Oh, my God, I knew there was going to be a picture.
Sobrang hiyang-hiya po talaga ako dyan noong mga time na
yan. Saging ba yan?
Yung mga klase ko, nilagyan pa ako ng glitter sa katawan ko. Sabi ko, bakit ganito?
Bakit
para saan? Para saan yan? Ano yan? And pumutol pa kami ng dahon ng saging ba? Para lang may pantakip sa akin kasi nakaano lang po.
Para
mukha po, tapos ngiting-ngiti pa po ako dyan, di ba? Ayan po.
Ibig sabihin, masaya ka dyan sa damit mo, di ba?
Hindi po
masaya
talaga.
Masaya ka dyan sa outfit mo. Ay, naku. Hindi talaga.
Nakakahiya po talaga, as in. Pero para lang manalo, pero hindi po nanalo eh.
Ay.
Okay lang yan, kasi panalong-panalo ko naman sa lahat naman.
Kulang pa po sa glitters. Buong mukha po yata talaga kailangan ng glitters.
Okay, best
okay,
glitters.
Okay, actually... Oo, best in glitters tong si Ralph. Kaya tinan mo ngayon, naka-sticker album siya ngayon. Okay, I actually have... So, iiklian natin to, no? I actually have two questions. Bestie, pumili ka nga dyan sa dalawang question. Kung anong gusto mong itanong ko. Kasi parang interested ako malaman yung sagot nila sa either of these questions. Anong mas trip mo? Yung una o yung pangalawa? Gusto ko yung wala silang basis dito sa tinatanong ko.
Pinakabahan ako ati Jim.
Parang ang ano naman ito mga question na to. Pili na lang kayo. Number 16
diba?
Or
alin
number 19?
Oo, oh, pumili 19. Kayo. 16, 19.
19 daw. Best
okay, team. Sige. If you were transported 400 years into the past, ha? With no clothes, no nothing, no clothes, no items from... Today, how would you prove that you were from the future?
Oh, di ba? Ang lalim ng tanong.
Thank you so much.
Tapos yung mga... Hindi, tapos yung mga... tapos yung mga makikilala nyo, hindi nyo kilala, ha? Yung mga makakasalubong nyo, hindi nyo makilala. So you can't tell
ibang
them, oh, you're going
talaga.
To fall in this part. Oo, ibang period talaga. 400 years into the past.
Grabe yung wala silang damit, ha?
Oo nga.
Walang damit. Walang anything. There's nothing to prove you're from the future.
Siguro.
Okay.
Go, MJ.
Yung ngipin ko siguro na hindi ko nagamitan ng toothpaste in 400 years. Gaganon ako sa kanila.
Oh, sabi, ay, ang bango. Ganon.
Oh, hindi pa.
Uy, may point yun.
Oh.
Kasi wala silang toothbrush nun.
Correct.
Ay, wala bang toothbrush? Or judgmental ako?
Parang hindi naman siguro. Why RG Singapore? Thank you very much. Ikaw, Nana, paano mo ipoprove na taga-ano ka? Future.
Taga-future ka. I can't bring anything, no?
Yes.
Wala, wala kang dala. No, nothing.
Bush.
Oh my God.
Future po, no, hindi po pass.
Uh-uh.
Ay, pass, 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 pass. That you are from the past.
Ah, okay pa. Okay, gets.
Sandali, ulitin mo nga.
Hindi,
ano
hindi.
Na?
From the future
hindi.
Ka.
Hindi, you went back into the past.
Yes.
Or from the future
yes.
ka.
Yes.
Ah, sumali.
Itong si sticker album kasi.
Hindi, tama yung sagot mo. Kasi nagtutoothbrush ka ngayon.
Okay.
Tapos before ni okay. tayo, sure kung nagtutoothbrush ka.
Okay.
So yun din yung sagot mo? Hihingahan mo?
Hindi.
Nana?
Ano ba sabihin ko? Gano'n na lang ako. So, like...
Hindi nila maintindihan sa, so, oh, like, from the future.
I'm just gonna talk to them na parang, so, like, I think, like, it's super hard to explain, but I don't have to prove myself. So, like, chat. Like, parang ganon. So, they will be like, ah, she's from the
Ayan.
Future. Si, di ba? Di ba?
Like, I don't have to... English. Ah, she's from the future.
I don't have to talk. So, like, I know you don't have clothes. I dig that. I respect that. But, like, can we just cover some parts? Kasi, like, parang, lol. They will believe na. So, they will be like, who the heck is she? Parang ganon. So, G na yan. How I speak.
Si Gail is so confused. Oh my God, look at her face.
Hindi niya alam kung ano rin sasagot niya
eh. What is happening?
So like, I'm from the future.
Okay.
Boom. Ahaha, lol. Parang ganun.
Oh, ayan, Gail. Paano mo
itatap Gail, what is
I'm
your
from the
answer?
Future ni Nana?
Kasi kung 400 years, then 1621 yan. Diba?
Nag-math si ate. Busy ako nun. Absent ako, absent.
Okay, ano nangyari no 1621?
I mean, I'll pretend like I know something and maybe like say, all this is going to happen in a few days, mga ganun. Para matakot.
Oh, Nostradamus levels.
Yeah.
Girl, you'll be burned. Di ba gayon yung kapanahuna na yun? Like,
it's okay. I don't want to live during that time. Hindi
nila witch ka.
Oh, oh.
Sorry. Yun niya eh.
Yeah.
Ayan.
Okay lang daw siya masuno.
Gusto niya gawin eh. Oh, ayan,
okay, nangingialam.
Ako siguro, wala akong dadalhin, pero I'm gonna ask them.
Ay, bawal ka din
magdala.
Wala po akong dadalhin. Wala talaga akong dadalhin. I'm just gonna ask them na, are you down ba? Let's go to BGC pa. Good.
Kasama yung dahon ng ano niya.
Let's go. So parang sila. So parang saan
yung
BGC? Huh? What are you talking about?
BGC is like from the future. You don't know where BGC is. Dane,
Spade,
bro. Nakaka-bad trip ka. Parang ganun. I get you.
Om Sim talaga. Grabe. Are you down?
Alam mo, Nana, you know what I thought? Did they have tattoos 400 years before? Because you have.
Yeah, they do.
And Gail has. They do?
Yeah.
They do.
Di sige, wala pala akong ambag dito.
I have.
Oh, ayan, oh. Meron.
Ay, he has. MJ, meron ka rin?
Wala.
Ay, busina. Oh.
Malinis yan si MJ.
Grabe yung busila.
Yes.
Ang bigat nun ah. I mean, ang sobrang ano nung salitang busila.
O, oh, diba? Actually, dun na nagtatapos ang ating game. There's actually one more question, pero next time na lang yun.
Oo, well, I'm sure magkikita-kita pa tayo.
Oo. Feel ko magkikita pa tayo ulit. So, next time na yung... Ano, gusto ko yung nasad si MJ na we're done. MJ, pwede naman tayong dumire-diretso kung gusto mo.
Pinaghandaan niya to. Umuwi siya para dito eh. Oh. Mula kahapon.
Oo. Oo, ma'am. Mula kahapon ngayon lang siya naka-uwi. Ganon.
Yes.
Alam nga kung kailan pa naman ready-ready na ako tapos tapos na pala.
Pero kasi nakakatuwa lang at least nakita nga natin like I said earlier na grabe ang bonding nila over this series that they've done and makikita natin yan for sure pag nanood tayo tomorrow ng Pasabay 7 PM. But before anything else, mas gusto kong kayo ang mag-invite sa ating mga viewers kung ano mga kaganapan nyo on the next days. Ayan, let's start with MJ.
Ayan, so guys, sana supportahan nyo po kami and lahat ng staff sa Pasabay dahil ano talaga to, blood, sweat, and tears. Wow, wala namang blood, wala namang nasaktan. Pero pinaghirapan talaga namin to and makikita nyo yan sa show dahil we really did our best to give you guys a wonderful show. So, yes, bukas na po yan. So, sana naka-download na kayo ng WeTV.
Opo. So, na.
Ikaw naman na. Yes.
Oo, gusto mo si Bebo yung mag-invite.
Okay. Someone will say hi.
Bebo.
Special guest.
Bebo! Hi, Bebo!
Bebo!
Parang nasa call, Zoom call na talaga tayo daw.
Hello, good evening, everybody!
Laki mo na!
Everyone, so we are inviting everyone to please watch Pasabay bukas na po, September 24, 7 PM sa WE TV app. You guys will love it.
You guys will love.
Ayan, kilig na naman talaga si Nana.
Oh.
Sana all!
Yeah.
Wow. Ayan, ikaw, Gail.
Naka-live tayo, bro. Chill tayo dito.
Yung mata! Oh my gosh, parang Toy Story.
Ang galing niya talaga dyan.
Okay, hindi ko kaya. Oh.
Yung mata, grabe.
Isa
ayan,
pa nga.
Gail, go last ahead.
The cat!
Challenge.
Oh my God, paano yan?
Oh my God, alright. So I'll promote now. Everyone, please watch WE TV. On WE TV, Pasabay, which will be premiering tomorrow, but remember the episodes will come out every Friday. So abangan niyan, and remember to share it with your friends and your family because this is super worth it at 7 PM.
Yes. Ayan, Ralph.
Sticker
yes,
album,
Pasabay.
Ralph.
Yeah, I'm just flexing it. The Pasabay stickers.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, ayan guys. Tomorrow na ang Pasabay, September 24, 7 PM yan. Kaya please supportahan niyo ang cast ng Pasabay dahil for sure, ma-enjoy nyo to and ayun, sana magustuhan nyo kasi pinaghirapan talaga to kasi nag-shoot kami sa gitna ng pandemic. So,
yes,
hope you like it so much.
Yes.
I love you all.
Kaya naman,
thank you, thank you guys so much.
Yes,
thank you so much, Miss Jing, Sir Jello, thank you.
Maraming salamat.
Pasabay 7. Can we all have a picture together?
Yeah. Oh, sure.
Okay, picture together.
Yay, everyone! Screenshot! Ang hindi mag-screenshot, oh!
Ay, tinakpan. Ay, yung tinakpan.
Okay, 1, 2, 3! Okay.
Ayan, again, tomorrow 7 PM, sabay-sabay po tayong panoorin
yes
sa WE TV, ang Pasabay. Again, maraming salamat for being with us on our first episode sa Sana
thank
All
you,
Season
thank
2.
Thank you, MJ, Nana,
Gail, and Ralph. Ayan.
Thank you, Miss G.
Catch Pasabay tomorrow.
Maraming salamat. And also, again,
bye,
tomorrow,
guys.
Makakasama ko si Ella sa bahay ni Kumu. Magpo-promote din
yes
sa Pasabay. Oo, go, let's go.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Bye,
thank you, everyone.
Bye.
Night.